another reaction. Y'all see, I got my brother Sean with me today. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all subscribe to his YouTube channel. Sean, the Creator, is S-H-O-N-N-E, the Creator. Make sure y'all go subscribe, you feel me? I'm going to be dropping more and more, you know what I'm saying, videos on this channel. But definitely geeked to get into Golden Earring Twilight Zone. Not only is this new for me, but it's new for Sean, of course, you know what I'm saying? I haven't heard any of Golden Earring, so kind of eager to hear what it is, and it'd be definitely dope for him to, you know what I'm saying, expand his ears a little bit, you know what I'm saying, listen to something different, not just rap, you know what I'm saying. Charlie, no, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, let's get a video. So let me ask you this. Do you like, I'm gonna give you a quick question. Rate this first minute versus the last two songs we had to. Cause he's trying to expand, like I said in the beginning of the video. He listened to a lot of rap. How do you rate it 1 through 10?
I'm just gonna go by this song.
Okay, just go by this song. Since we're on this song, and then at the end, we'll let them know what we reacted to. You know what I'm saying, before that, which they probably know. Yeah,
I feel like this is 7. I only gave it a 7 because, like, I feel like the instruments is more music than the words, right?
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like, I can hear the music. I mean, like, the instruments way more than what he's saying.
Okay. And let me tell you something, though. One thing about it is the fact that you take rock music, pop music, you know what I'm saying? It's so many different genres that you have. And you listen to rap, right?
And gospel. You know what I'm saying?
Kirk. But let's what do you listen to on a daily basis?
Poetry.
But what genre is it?
Rap.
Okay, so do you listen to rap? Mm-hmm. Do you hear more Poetry or the instruments?
Poetry.
Exactly. So other rap, do you hear more of them, the artists, or the instruments?
The artists.
So this is different, you know what I'm saying? This is different. You want to hear the person and the instruments. Yes, the instrument is loud, but you got to think. I mean, when you have rock, even with a lot of country, when you have these, like, different genres of pop and, like, all these different genres. Rock it, bro, listen. When I tell you that rock, like, it's a lot of different type of rock. It's just not rock. Like, it's a lot of different types of rock out there. You know what I'm saying? Different genres.
Huh? You can tell, like, based off the videos.
Yeah, it's different. You hear it different, but you're like, oh, this rock. But it's like, it's a different type of rock because it sounds different in this video. But you want to hear these instruments too. And that's why I say it's different from rap. And that's why you have to expand. It took me a while to get into listening to a lot of this and knowing what to listen for and knowing what they're saying and stuff like this. But once you get familiar with all of this, you'll know. You know what I'm saying? So you ready to set it? One thing about it is they love when you're honest. Because if somebody fake was saying, like, oh, no, I give it a 10. I give it a 10. You know what I'm saying? You gave it a 7. And that's being honest. And they're going to love that more than anything. You know what I'm saying?
I'm falling down a spiral. Destination unknown. Double cross messenger. All alone. Can't get no connection. bone.
Man, split. So, what instrument did you like the most out of this?
I'm not even gonna argue, but don't know the name. It sounded like a zigzag type, like pattern.
Did you hear a guitar?
Yeah, but it sounds like. Dang.
We gonna keep on working on it. You know what I'm saying? We gonna keep on working on it. Definitely enjoyed this a lot. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, gonna get him familiar with a lot. You know what I'm saying? And me as well. I'm still learning, like I said. But one thing about it is you got, you know what I'm saying, share the knowledge, you know what I'm saying, with a lot of this, because definitely need me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see, you want to, help out. Shit, I was the same way. Listen to different genres. I just listen to rap. And then I got into other genres and stuff like that. And thanks to y'all, all the subscribers, OG subscribers, you feel me? Let me know on a whole bunch of facts. Big shout out to Jen, you know what I'm saying? Jen, day one facts, you know what I'm saying? Definitely day one, let me know on a whole bunch. And it's good to, for me, you know what I'm saying, to share to him. So definitely appreciate everybody. Appreciate everybody for tuning in with us, watching this reaction. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, catch you on the next one.